And thusly, our heroes set forth to continue their journey through Resident Evil 4.
Why didn't they lock the chest?
Well, maybe they did, and Leon is just the master of unlocking.
That would have been interesting to put like a little lock minigame in there.
That'd be hilarious if the first one he opens, he's like, thank God I'm the master of unlocking.
Yeah.
I was almost a Leon sandwich.
I learned from Jill. Who has a nice
ass. No, and then there's a tutorial flashback with Jill teaching Leon how to do it all. And it's this fucking horrible, mundane minigame. Oh my god, yes, Capcom, do it. Oh, and charge microtransactions for the minigame.
No, like, microtransactions for, like, getting, like, lockpicks or something.
Yes. Do it.
It should be, like, Capcom. The lockpick minigame from Skyrim.
Only work. No, more like the Bioshock hacking minigame.
Oh.
That fucking horrible thing.
The little pipes.
Yes.
I was like, why is there a pipe of liquid going through
it's
this
so dumb.
Camera?
I like the lockpicking in Skyrim. Yeah. They change it in Elder Scrolls Online.
Do they now?
I don't like it.
I don't like change.
I'm sure Thief would have good lockpicking, since that's like a game about thievery.
All of the thievery.
I really want to play that game.
Is it scary?
Thief? No.
Thief. Can you make it scary?
Which one was it? Thief 3? Thief the Dark Project? One of them was, like, terrifying.
Well, we
oh, don't
do
grab me! Oh my god. Stop it.
He's still walking around.
Stop it. Oh my god.
I love it. Like a chicken.
Wanted to make sure I could actually shoot that.
Yeah, knock his ass down.
Get down on your
fall
knees.
Down, asshole. I hate these guys. When they don't fall.
There we go.
I'm dead because you shot my leg. Give me your ammunition that you don't use guns for.
Yeah. They're all carrying ammunition. They have a merchant selling guns.
Break open that door, or I mean that window.
You can't yet.
On the left side. You gotta shoot it.
No, you can't yet.
I think that one you can.
No, it's on the other side.
Like, no, but I just recently like shot through it before I got around to the other side.
Oh, just I just it break open. It on the other side.
It come saves on. Me minutes.
Haha, you just killed oh your friend.
Did you shoot it out of the air?
Usually
see,
I
do
can.
It
there we go.
Yeah, I do it immediately when I jump through the window. I turn around and just shoot it out of the air.
I'm usually able to. I was not able to that time.
It'd be funny if you did it like too close and you got your hand caught in it.
When I was playing through this earlier, I got my ass kicked in this part of the game.
What the hell? Is that guy behind the door?
Yeah, he's stuck. Oh no, he's just hanging out. Now that I got your attention.
Now he's not stuck.
Come on.
Do the bear traps work on them?
No. I wish they did.
That's bullshit.
You could like kick them into it? Whoa.
That'd be awesome.
And their head falls.
Shoot him in
the
butt.
Trap. And then the bear trap clamps down on their skull.
Add that in, Capcom.
Like in Straw Dogs. Did you ever see Straw Dogs?
No.
That's a good horror movie. And at the end.
Is it about straws and dogs?
Yes. At the end of the movie, the bad guy gets
get
a bear
spinal.
Trap right down on his head. And it was awesome.
Did you get the spinal in that furnace?
Yeah.
Huh, I didn't even notice.
It's because I'm going too fast for you.
You get that pretty mask?
No. The water looks weird in this room.
It's all jiggly.
The way it moves, it's like jello. It just looks strange.
Come on, Capcom, get it together.
I need you to fix that, Capcom. 0 out of 10 right now. Worst game I've ever played. I did find out today that one of my friends hasn't played this game. Bob. That's ridiculous to me that he hasn't played it. That is ridiculous.
I know he's young, but he should have been able to play that game.
2005, I mean, he's only like... What is he? He's like 20, maybe?
Kill all the bass.
Oh, I'm gonna have so much fun killing all these bass. I'm gonna kill all you bass.
It's funny, the bass takes up like the size of a shotgun.
Oh, come on.
That's how much inventory space it takes.
Yeah. I can't see this last one.
But it's a full heal.
There we go. I just wasted way too many shots on that thing. But
you would think a grenade would not work if it's been soaking in the water.
I should have thrown a grenade in there.
Oh, flashbang.
Why didn't you tell me that earlier?
Oh, I didn't think that you'd be smart enough to do it.
You're such an asshole.
I thought you could figure it out.
It's like you don't know me. You assume that I can figure shit out?
I love how crows have money. Oh, I forgot to get that.
Did you really?
Yeah, I skipped through it.
Oh, you're such an asshole.
I gotta stop running through shit.
Why would you run through it? Why are you in such a hurry?
I don't know.
Supposed to play games leisurely.
It's been a long time since I played this game.
Just enjoy yourself. Enjoy the wonders everything was. That are Resident Evil 4.
Leon doesn't
the
have
most
his
difficult puzzle.
Oh my god. Up and then to the left.
That's
why
tough.
Even bother programming that?
I mean, I kind of like the puzzle still. It's pointless.
Because of how easy it is?
Yeah, but it's just kind of fun still for some reason.
That's how you open the door. It's got like this sphere symbol that you have to like.
I would love to have that on my door. Then everyone could easily break into my apartment. You just have to rotate the little ball.
He's already staring at you.
Oh shit.
Where the hell was he hiding?
Well, he's so small. Just hiding in the shadows.
Yeah, he's gonna crush you.
Oh no. Your eyes are red.
Just like mine. Blood as us, it seems. It seems you carry the same blood as us. Nevertheless.
I like the way he calls me an outsider.
You and are not outsiders.
I like the way he says consequences. Consequences.
Who the hell would paint him?
If I could paint, I'd do it.
Save it.
We're just powering through this.
We spent 52 minutes through this thing.
Not half bad. I've been able to get some new info that might
help you. It better not be another manual.
I hope it is another manual.
Los Illuminados. That's a mouthful. Anyway, I had an unexpected run-in with the big. Is that Spanish for the Illuminati?
It's Spanish for big cheese. It's also a faction in the secret world.
Is it?
Illuminati.
Oh yeah. The same blood. Huh. Interesting. Anyway, there are more important things than solving riddles, right? Well, why would she know what the same blood as us would mean?
I don't know. Because she's really smart.
We haven't figured out that this is some kind of, you know, thing.
I'm gonna kick his ass. Or maybe not.
I think I ended on here, so I was gonna go do this scene right here.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Got a big boot. He should have been a wrestler.
That would hurt so much.
Hey, baby. I love he just leaps out of there.
Yeah. Like, with very little time to spare, if she had started to rappel upward just like a millisecond later, she would have gotten tackled. She would have got speared. Did he have a spear?
No, that's like a... It's a wrestling move. Call it spear. Like, when you tackle someone, like, really hard.
I like that. I'm gonna use that term. I'm gonna spear people.
Spear.
All the time.
I'm gonna penetrate her.
The best comment on this video gets a good spearing from me.
You gonna tackle him?
Oh, yeah.
I like how he turned around like, hey, what the fuck are you doing in here?
Be funnier if his, like, pants were down. I caught him mid-act.
Why didn't they do that? Just make a special model with the guy's, like,
yeah, just like his flies undone.
Yeah. He's in his underwear. Don't forget the chicken egg in the oven.
I already got it.
Did you?
Am I really going too fast for you?
Yeah, I think you are. I learned how to take down that chainsaw guy here with a knife. But I wouldn't recommend it.
Yeah, that does not sound like something I want to do.
Well, also, it would take a long time. I don't think we have that kind of time here.
Come on.
Kill him. It's too bad that boss from the mercenaries, or whatever, where he's just this giant El Salvador with a double chainsaw.
Oh, yeah.
I wish he was a boss in this game.
That is a freaking terrifying boss.
Yeah.
Because they're also, aren't they like 9 feet tall?
Yeah, they're like way bigger.
Yeah.
And they got a fucking double chainsaw that's
and they can
sparkling.
Jump. Like, really freaking high, so if you're, like, 3 floors up, they just jump right up to you?
Yeah.
Hey.
Adiesta! This is violence against women.
It really is. Oh my god, this inventory is really bothering me. I just want you guys to know that.
Did you lose health so you can just eat a fish whole?
Did you just say eat a fish hole?
Yeah. The whole fish. The whole bass. Why do they pronounce
can
it bass
stop
and it's built
fucking
like bass?
Throwing stuff at me? Thank you. I don't know.
Because it's spelled the same way, right? But it's pronounced differently. We should call them bass fishing.
Oh.
Fucking asshole, stop throwing shit.
I hate this guy so much right now.
Shoot him in the butt. Eat the fish.
I should
have. Stop eating your eggs. Eat the fish. It'll free up space. Eat the little fish.
You don't own me. You can't tell me what to do.
Wait, won't you need the space?
Maybe. Yeah. I haven't decided yet. Oh, I'm gonna kill every last one of you sons of bitches!
Adiesta!
Bring it!
Yeah. Ooh. All of you line up for this shot.
Actually, let's have you line up for that. Oh!
Nice.
This game has good explosions.
All it was like a spark and then like a big cloud of dust.
That's like next gen.
Totally is.
Fuck.
Especially the explosions in Resident Evil 6. Have you seen when you shoot a barrel?
Oh yeah.
Those things are huge. Hey, chicken egg. I like his hat.
Oh, Jesus.
He's trying to get you.
I'm surprised he didn't actually get to grab me.
It's too bad they don't try to bite you. Because they... She's like, no,
that's
no.
That's not going to do much when I have a shotgun pointed at you, lady.
It's going to blow right through your hands. Get the chicken egg before it disappears.
Ooh, it's a gold one.
Did you save the other golden eggs so you can sell them?
Oh, yes.
Good. See, that should have damaged him when you landed.
It did. He only took one knifing.
Oh. Are you sure it wasn't the shotgun to his face that took his health?
That probably helped.
It was also kind of funny at the beginning of this. There was shotgun shells sitting on the bed.
Yeah, well, yeah, that is a little bit strange.
What are you doing on the roof?
Go to sleep.
Use the GTS. The go to sleep. I got a key that was all the way in some other area to open this door.
Oops, I did not mean to open that.
You don't need to open that because you know where everything is.
I gotta fix this. This is gonna drive me fucking crazy. Fish have to be facing the right way.
Everybody sing along with me.
They're too busy hitting the unsubscribe button.
They're like, I'm done with this. Unlike. Thumbs down.
Alright. That all looks so much better. They're all facing true north.
Oh my god.
I have a problem, you guys.
I hope the fans make fun of you for it. Like, I hope it becomes a thing, like, Adam just has, like, OCD.
It's only, well, I can't say that, but it's mostly in this game.
No, I think you got OCD on a lot of things. Ooh, a headdress.
I wish Leon could wear it, then he'd be a pretty, pretty princess. All birds. I'm gonna kill every last one of you.
This is a really inefficient, like, cemetery. They're not lined up. They're just, like, randomly scattered. She looks scary.
She's a little bit scary. Where are you?
Especially
in
the cemetery area.
Oh.
That's her boyfriend.
They're high school lovers?
Yeah. Shoot the medal.
Do I need four more? No. Okay, perfect.
No, you just need two. There's like two on the bridge, right?
I don't need to go that
far. Oh, and one there. Then you can run back at him and you can get your gun.
And spook the merchant.
Yeah. There should have. Is there like a something special if you get all 15?
No, I got all 15 in my last playthrough and nothing happened.
Oh, they should have added something like that. Like if you get all 15 and then come to me, you get like
you
a free upgrade to your gun or something.
If you guys want to know the extent of my problems, I used my handgun. So I used every bullet in it before I turned in to get the Punisher. So I didn't waste a single bullet.
Yeah. Because you get a full clip in your new gun, right? Got some rare. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Selling the ammo you might need later?
Thank you. I'll get that thing. Later on, the TMP.
Yeah. I don't know, I don't ever really use that.
It's good against the El Gigantes. Because you can deal a lot of damage quickly. What are you buying? Come back anytime. I also like him against the fight with the big cheese. You can just unload into his spinal column, so he breaks pretty easily.
You need the Chicago typewriter.
I love that gun.
That gun's the best.
I need the suit to go with it.
Obviously, that's how they made it during the PC version.
And the beauty of that is Ashley's invincible.
Yeah, she wears armor. That's hilarious. Hey, in this one, do they allow the costumes to play over to the cutscenes?
I don't know. I haven't used any of the costumes yet.
Is that because I want to see if the other costumes play over?
Wait, is the? If you're gonna play this at home, there is another medallion right there.
Yeah.
There are three on the bridge. I might have missed one.
Oh, right in their face.
I lined you guys up.
Such penetration.
I love that.
Oh. The same falling animation.
I'm going to have to edit this part out. I can never get it in.
Oh, yeah, this is the only one. Yeah, I got to. I always had to look it up. Yay.
Puzzle solved. That's the only one I haven't been able to memorize. All right, come on, Adam.
That is way too heavy for them to push.
They're Chris Redfield.
I like how it bounces, too. Like, it's so heavy for it to, like, bounce.
Yes, I got past both boulders without dying.
And the boulder broke into, like, a thing.
I can't always do that. And then it disappeared.
Yeah. Did you go in the little shack there? I like how you control these guys.
Yeah. Oh. Oh.
You guys are selling those gunshots like a good wrestler.
Alright.
Oh my.
Oh, is he in this one? Yep.
I like how he's just like waiting for you. He was looking at you.
The snakes in this game are dicks.
They are dicks. It's like a practical joke.
Wait, is he already up here? Where are you?
Wasn't there a guy behind you?
There he is.
Oh.
Oh, he's gonna jump right.
Oh, don't be a dick.
Oh, you asshole. Come down here.
Get down here.
Shit.
Nice. You didn't even have to trap him. Hey, grenade.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I totally forgot about that spinel over there.
The spinel. They got weird names for these things.
Don't throw it.
This place is so rich with treasure.
You think they could sell it and buy some decent shit?
Yeah, I know, right? You know, maybe some carpenters that actually know what they're doing.
Some Egyptian thread sheets.
Yeah. Real Egyptian silk.
That'll fetch a high price.
It'll fetch for a high price.
Hey, come over here.
Run through it, because it's not like you set it up or anything.
Oh, was there a tripwire there?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Oh. How did he survive it? I love how they're like, man, this guy's a freaking martial arts genius. Time to throw a grenade. You should throw the fish back in the water.
Just free them?
Yeah, just free it and just let it swim.
I wish I could. That would be amazing.
No, it would be even cooler if, like, you let it go in the water and it just killed all the enemies.
Yes.
Oh, the snake. How did he get out? I like the fact that it has its own, like, free roaming programming.
Yeah, and they can swim. I think that's a neat little touch. Where'd you land? There you are.
It's just for a thing that's just supposed to, like, jump out and, like, attack you once, you know?
Oh, hey.
Damn, where are you guys coming from?
Oh, shit, I had to reload.
Oh,
Man, the penetration on this gun is like proving very helpful.
Yeah. I like how he stops and just like...
He's like strafing me, just kind of watching, daring me to move.
No, he kind of looks at you like you're not worthy. Like, look at this fucking asshole. I think he's
funny. Why did I just kick this guy? Oh, hey. Hey, bro.
He shot his friend.
Oh, fucking Gito.
They fall right into the water. You should, like...
Where are you?
You should choke him into the water, like, push his head down and then drown him.
Oh my god, one of my friends did that when we were in our pool in the backyard. Oh, it was terrifying.
They tried to drown you?
I got so pissed off.
Yeah, that would piss me off too. Hurry, get those items before they disappear. I don't like when items disappear.
You don't?
No.
You don't approve of it?
No, it's not realistic. Things don't just disappear.
My parents' love for me disappeared. What do you have to say to that?
Nah.
Why don't my parents love me? Oh, fuck, I forgot about that one. Oh,
he
you
got
dick.
You. He trolled you. The troll snake.
I hate those things.
And you know what? At least he gives you health back. He's like, I'm sorry.
Yeah, did all these, like, snakes eat chickens? Just, like, go into a bunch of nests?
Or
just
swallow the chicken egg? Where did that one come from? I thought you just killed it. Whoa.
Oh, my God.
Where are all these snakes coming from? I don't remember them just showing up like that.
Aw, jeez.
Oh, golden one.
Three golden eggs.
Oh. Three golden eggs.
This is getting out of hand.
It's going to fetch a high price.
How does my inventory keep getting so chaotic?
Organize it.
Alright. Let's go hunt ourselves some catfish.
Yeah.
I'm gonna shoot me some catfish.
I'm gonna get me some scrimp.
Bring it. Bring it. Is it brung? Let's bring it.
It was branged. Oh, I thought you were gonna snipe him.
That'd be pretty cool if I could snipe him from over here.
Was that really necessary? They couldn't have just burned him like the other guy?
Well, they have to feed their fish. Keep them alive.
Also, I thought they killed him when they ran them off the cliff.
They did kill... Well, he's clearly dead. Now he's just
floating.
Fish food. Nom. This boss fight has inspired scenes in so many games.
Yeah.
Like, even recent ones. Assassin's Creed 4, where you're shark hunting.
Oh, yeah, the shark hunting. I was like, this is exactly like Resident Evil 4.
Like, when you think about it, parts of this game have been used in so many other games.
Yeah. I guess it's because they were like, oh shit.
It's just that's a like... hugely influential game. And that's because it's awesome.
Didn't this game kind of like start the older shoulder?
Yeah.
I remember when this game first came out, they were like, it was like a new concept, like over the third person view.
Uh-huh.
Over the shoulder.
Not third person view, but over the shoulder, yeah.
Yeah. Well, for shooting games, right?
Yeah, just like no game had really had this angle. And it's perfect for a shooter. Oops. Alright. Explosion!